The fact that it's an unstable oil that got heated to be made and it's in a clear container, when you put this into your system, your cells start to get congested and then your body starts to make new cells out of a rancid oil. Not a good formula when it comes to chronic disease and health. So the canola oil and any kind of seed oil is gonna go.